911, what is your emergency?
Hi, I'm in Snohomish County. I'm on 530. There is a creek, and a house has washed out 530. There's a roof of a house on 530. We're on the Darrington side of Skaglen Hill, and I do believe this is Seacoast Road. And,
oh, wow.
Wow, it's really flooding back.
So it's on the road itself?
Oh, my God, yes. And the north side of 530, I guess it would be considered the north side, there's flooding out down there, too.
Okay.
And it's at Seacoast. Seacoast Road, right? This road?
What road is this,
Jerry? I think it's Seacoast, yeah.
Oh.
Are you there?
I'm here. I'm just trying to figure out where you are.
Okay, sorry. We got like a lot of cars. It's at Seacoast, and it's the intersection is 530.
All right.
The address looks like 29425B 530.
Okay. There we go. There we got it.
Wow.
So
and there's
the
power lines.
Then?
Yeah, and there's power lines down.
Okay.
It's like all the way.
Holy crap. There's at least 2-3 miles of 530 that are...
So 530 is the part that's blocked then, correct?
Oh, it's blocked completely. It's
okay.
Not partial.
Gotcha.
We probably have 15 cars now that are just now noticing.
Okay, and what is your name?
Yeah.
My name is...
Is anybody in the floodwaters?
Not that I can see. I don't think there's anybody in what's left of this... Sorry, this barn.
Okay. So there's a barn of a roof is in the road, too?
It looks like a roof of either an old house or a barn. I'm walking to the other side of the road right now.
Okay, I don't want you going anywhere near those power lines, okay?
No, there's a tree on the power lines,
okay.
And it's pulled down probably about 10 feet above, or no, 7 feet above the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. We'll advise the fire department,
is
the police
like,
department, okay?
Yeah, the debris is like, I want to say, 6 feet from asphalt level up.
Okay, we'll let them know.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.